observe her. Stand close.
How came she by that light?
Why, it stood by her. It is her command.
You see her eyes are open.
Aye, but their senses shut.
What does she now? Look how she rubs her hands.
I have known her to continue this a quarter of an hour.
Yet here's a spot!
Hark, she speaks.
Out there, fuck out!
I think, but dare not speak.
Good night, good doctor.
Good night.
What is this before us?
The word of Verna.
Let every soldier kill him down a vow, and there, howl before him, and make discovery, ere a part of us.
It shall be done.
Burnham Forest removed to Dunsinane, I cannot taint the field. What's the boy, Malcolm? Was he not born of woman? Then fly, false thanes! Thou crane-faced loon, where gott'st thou that goose look?
There is 10,000...
Thieves, villain?
Soldiers, sir.
I'll fight till for my bones my flesh be hacked. To give me my armor.
Tis not needed yet.
I'll put it on. I'll not be afraid of death and bane till Burnham Forest come to Dunsinane. Wherefore was that cry?
The queen, my lord, is dead. Gracious, my lord, I should report that which I say I saw, but know not how to do it. As I did stand my watch upon the hill, I looked toward Burnham, and anon methought the wood began to move.
Fear not, Burnham Wood, come towards Dunsinane. Ronald Wood comes towards Dunsinane. Low wind, come rack, at least we'll die with harness on our back.
show thy face. If thou beest slain with no stroke of mine, my wife and children's ghosts will haunt me still. Or should let thee fight him, and more I ask not.
Traitor!
Thank you.